What shall I say to you of untold love? In this more than empty space that lies between our two selves, wound in tongue-tied reticence, I have touched your hand in images and dreams, as the old remember and the young foresee, feeling only the shadow of a substance. I watch my own implicit solitude, spiraled like a shell around my heart. Turning away, I keep before my mind your face as icon and your voice as prayer.